Dear friends, let us love one another, because love comes from God. Whoever loves is a child of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, for God is love. And God showed his love for us by sending his only Son into the world so that we may have life through him. Dear friends, if this is how God loved us, then we should love one another. 1 John chapter 4, verses 7 to 9 and verse 11.
You heard us. St. Augustine said, "Insomuch that love grows in you, so in you beauty grows, for love is the beauty of the soul."
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life.
Unconditional love means forgiving failure, both in others and ourselves. When we feel wronged or hurt, we can learn to forgive. Remember that God doesn't stop loving us, even when we make mistakes.
Unconditional love is something we reflect and share. We must nurture it in ourselves and in those we love. To love unconditionally is to expect nothing in return.
Love to the loveless shown, that they might lovely be. Sometimes people's actions and attitudes scar their lives, consume their energy, and cause unhappiness. Let us generate energy, living out the healing, life-giving power of God's unconditional love by loving others and ourselves back to life.
God's unconditional love for us helps us to love and nurture others. Dear God, as we pray, we echo St. Paul's words. I am convinced that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor demons, neither the presence, nor the future, nor any powers, neither height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. We thank you for that love shown to us by Christ, which never lets us go, never lets us down, and is with us even when we are not aware of it. Amen.